Can we get one of those special news bulletin sounds here, Kirk? Well, then put it in the budget for next year. All right, well, right before we started tonight's show, I received a call from one of our Ontario listeners who had news of a murder most foul. Our listener reports that the body of an 18-year-old white male was recently found washed up on the shore of Lake Ontario, whom the police confirmed was a local resident named Daniel Harbour. Terrible news, but the reason that this stands out is because Daniel's body was found completely drained of blood. Or exsanguinated, as they say. I said exsanguinated, Kirk. Read a book. And if this isn't tickling your noggin, our listener also found out that this is not the first teen to turn up dead in this particularly gruesome way. No, it's happened 3 times previously. In 82, 85, and 87. All teens had been reported missing and all turned up exsanguinated. It's wild, isn't it? Anyway, if any of our other listeners have more information on this, please let us know. Otherwise, we'll have more on this mystery as it develops. Hopefully with no further bodies. And now, a word from our sponsors.